Let's talk about your daddy. Tell me how your mama loved that man.
Well, just break out a bottle, hoss. I'll tell you about the drifting cowboy band.
We won't talk about the habits,
just the music and the man.
That's all. Now, Hank, you just gotta tell me, did your daddy really write all them songs? Did he?
I don't deserve no answer, Hoss. Let's light up and just move along.
Do you think he wrote them about your mama, or about the man who done her wrong?
You know that.
Yeah, back then they called him crazy. Nowadays they call him a saint. Now the ones that call him crazy, Lord,
still riding on his lane.
Well, if he was here right now, Bo Cephas, would he think that we were right? Do you think he might?
Don't you know he would walk tall, she'd be right here by our side.
If we left for a show in Provo,
be the first one on the bus and ready to ride.
That's one to go on. Wherever he is, I hope he's happy. No, I hope he's doing well.
He is, cause he's got one arm around my mama now. He sure did love Miss Audrey and raising hell.
I won't ask you no more questions
till the story's only Hank can tell.
No,
you can tell.
Back then they called him crazy. Nowadays they call from the opera,
and that caused his greatest pain. I love to tell you about lovesick, how Miss Audrey loved that man.
You know I've always loved to listen to the stories about that drifting cowboy band.
You know, when we get right down to it, still the most wanted outlaw